What's up, gamers? It's your boy, Chase the Cat, right here. Playing some Pokemans. I just spent an hour playing Voltorb Flip, and I recorded it, but I didn't upload it as a part. It's unlisted, and you can click on the link in the description of me playing Voltorb Flip for an hour to get a lucky egg. With that said, let's go back to Kanto. I don't really feel like staying in Johto now. Let's see. Got the lucky egg, and I've got the experience share. Mr. Psychic's house is around here somewhere, I'm pretty sure. There it is. You gave me Psychic. That's cool. I mean, I think it's cool anyway. I could teach Abra Psychic now, but I feel like I might get another Pokemon that can learn it or something. I know Abra's gonna learn it at some point. I mean, I'm not sure where to go now. At least I got a focus band. What goes around comes around. Enemies on every side. Alright. I think I've done enough going around that front city here. I think it's time we took on Misty. At the very least. Get out some of the trainers around here. Oh, it's starting to get a little bit stronger. Sorry, double team is not my style, yo. dang, it was close. I probably should have healed before. Hey, it looks like I didn't have to heal either way. That's pretty good. Once the Pikachu learns Thunderbolt, I'll evolve it. And it doesn't learn Thunderbolt for a little while, I don't think, though. Expecting to win. I'm a little underleveled, I think. We'll see. Ooh, okay, one down.
Enough for it. I think I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, that's ain't it, Chief. I thought for sure that she was gonna use like a full restore or something. She hasn't even used her strongest one yet. Wow, okay. Oh, but I just freeze it at this point. Yeah, I'm not ready for this one yet. I'll train for a bit. Not entirely sure where yet, but...
gonna beat me with light. I didn't even think of that. This game. I was so scared there for a second that my game froze.
Yeah,
Oh, thank you. I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna catch this and I'm gonna use it. This reminds me, I gotta get more Pokeballs though. This is the real pimp ride, he's got a pimp hat. Do they really not let you put numbers in? I was gonna put 2, but I guess. That's cool, I guess. Okay. Fortunately, this means we're gonna have to say goodbye to the Pidgeotto. I caught it when it was a Pidgey at level 2. But I've got a new bird. I've got a new bird friend now. I'm here. Probably get some great balls. Okay, Pimp Ride knows both a dark move and a flying type move. Both of these are going to be very useful later. I think I've got pretty good type coverage here going on. Alright, I think this is a good place to cut this part off. I'll see you guys in the next episode.